the City of Calgary is committed to becoming a sustainable community by providing the leadership to integrate sustainable social, economic, and environmental objectives into a coordinated decision-making process to maintain high standards of living, social harmony, and environmental quality. Forecasts indicate that Calgary's city center's population will double to 60,000 residents by 2035, and the number of local jobs will increase from 120,000 to 180,000 by 2025. The city's response to a rapid growth is sustainable infrastructure that accommodates all modes of transportation, especially in its busy downtown. Peacebridge is a result of the city's long-term planning and focus on creating sustainable environments where its residents can live, work, and play. It was anticipated that a gateway structure connecting the city center to the Sunnyside community across the river would serve at least 5,000 people daily. The Peacebridge crossing site came with a number of design objectives and constraints. Visually and functionally, the structure had to act as a gateway landmark and demonstrate design excellence. It also had to maintain the required clearance for a 1 in 100 year flood and respect the reserved flight space for the Calgary Downtown Heliport. To respect the natural environment of the Bow River and abide by the Water Act's recommendation to avoid intermediate supports, the city decided that the bridge should be a single span of 126 meters. Strong leadership played an important role in obtaining the Peacebridge's state-of-the-art design. The design of a long-span signature structure with aesthetics that would be in harmony with the adjacent environment and draw new users required exceptional expertise. City leadership recognized that designing a bridge to meet all of their requirements would call for a specialist with a proven track record of relevant design and construction achievements. Santiago Calatrava is a prominent designer who has successfully integrated sophisticated structural engineering, architecture, and sculpture to create distinctive pedestrian bridges. The city also hired a number of local consultants to facilitate completion of the project. To enable high volumes of pedestrian and bicycle traffic to move with ease, the deck was designed to accommodate two pedestrian lanes, 1.85 meters each, and two cyclist lanes, 1.25 meters each. Bicycle traffic is separated from the pedestrian lanes by a 75 millimeter high curb. All slopes, grades, and curb transitions on the bridge were designed to meet universal accessibility standards. There are pedestrian balustrades, made of structural glass, and a steel railing along the one side of each pedestrian lane. Structural glass is also in the triangular upper openings of the structure to protect users from direct precipitation. The roof glass was fretted to temper solar heat and prevent bird collisions. Drainage of the bridge deck is facilitated by a crossfall and longitudinal slope. Collection points at each end of the bridge direct water to a bioswale drainage system. Lighting of the bridge at night is important to create a safe, inviting interior that would facilitate around-the-clock use. Energy-efficient lighting, equivalent to LED lighting, was used for the general lighting. LED lighting is used in the wayfinding markers embedded in the deck. The Peacebridge abutments were purposely minimized and recessed into the ground to minimize their presence and maintain natural landscaping along the river's edge. At the north end of the bridge, landscaping with stones, trees, and shrubs helps provide visual continuity with the adjacent neighborhood. The Peacebridge is considered a huge success for multiple reasons. The most recent count of users came in at 6,000 per day, 1,000 more than was forecast. People are also using the bridge for much more than just their daily commute or exercise routine. They are holding social gatherings around the bridge, having their wedding pictures taken with it, and tourists are coming to take pictures of the new landmark. Peacebridge has helped invigorate the energy of the North Downtown community and created a focal point for citywide alternative transportation networks. Sustainable infrastructure, such as the Peacebridge, is an important element of Calgary's overall plan for sustainability.